Now as the decade turned, I moved the west of civilization, away from the situation full of tribulations and trials, separated by miles in a 10-year stretch. With death threats, I landed on runways, only for nightlife plights, blinded my young eyesight like sun rays. The adolescent stage dolo, bachelor status, Jake shoots to grab us, apprehended, tried to rap to older women, scheming opportunities for excess cash, and bless that hash. Any confrontation with me, you'll regret that clash. At 16, I witnessed war scars when I was gone far enough that the ledge was one step further. Had me vexed enough to murder, but to maintain wealth, I had to let games swell under my belt, swallow pain that I felt. Ironically, they would abolish me with school limits if I wasn't strong enough to finish. Looking closer, you can see my chapter pages got bloodstains. Impossible some claim, I answer the one name, never in vain, cause the goal is too complex. Explain the alpha and omega like fraternity sets. Though I never held straps, I kick back with my peoples and see more shit than sky cameras in casinos. Verbally still a bomb, but in general, a generation went from Africa to weight traffic, cause the lust rapture after accurate, holding no identity with the hydro, the Hennessy, and the high school memories in the past, unregrettably swimming through the everyday stress, the turbulence and turmoil. My temper's hotter than the Arabic soil. Across lands, I sabotage plans, but my larynx expands, breaking the negative out of my circle like a diaphragm. The last of the millennium, the cocaine never collapsed, and the understanding some niggas will need a caption. So when they close the curtain and whoever hits the button, the world can look back and say it wasn't all for nothing.
Y'all know the signs, right? And at the sight of a Fourfifth, I guess you just might.
Y'all know the signs, right?
And at the sight of a Fourfifth, I guess you just might.
Y'all know the signs, right?
And at the sight of a Fourfifth, I guess you just might.
Y'all know the signs, right?
And at the sight of a Fourfifth, I guess you just might.
And from the day it was established, we ravishly crack habits, leaving MCs staggering, short of breath like asthmatics. Now we circulate the metro, my niggas percolate. He spoke to me, God, provoking me to raise the murder rate. My thoughts transverse, which man first to feel the flame? Ashamed to see his life slowly leaking down the drain. I systematically approach, engrossed in academics. These cash diminish, dragging MCs back to Lenox uptown. I'm all around to give a pound to those deserving in urban basements, adjacent to those suburban. Now I'm 18 plus, one closer to the gates. Escape the world's fate, entrapped within the state. Now peep this outright defiance of science, fifth alliance. My clients range from fellas to jealous, but deadly. I'm babyface, complected, erected, sort of handsome, enhancing. The fact remains, I'm holding your soul for ransom with precision tunes and aromatic monsoons. I'm keeping the planet deceased with each that I consume.
Y'all know the signs, right?
And at the sight of a Fourfifth, I guess you just might.
Y'all know the signs, right?
And at the sight of a Fourfifth, I guess you just might.
Y'all know the signs, right?
And at the sight of a Fourfifth.